darling, darling, baby. You're my darling, darling, love. You're my darling. Hey, what's going on, y'all? Welcome back. I don't really have anything to hold the camera with, so I'm just gonna hold it in my hands, you know. Today I'm gonna talk about a question that a lot of people have been asking me for as long as I started making music, making videos. And I see this question a lot on the internet, on other videos too. How do I find my samples? A lot of people don't know where to find the samples or where to look for great samples, especially beginners, I believe. So today I'm going to present you with a few different ways to get to find samples that I use personally. So the first one I want to talk about is LPs. Go to your local record store and get some LPs. Don't really pay attention to what you're getting. Just, you might as well go in blindfolded, you know. It doesn't really matter. Just get some LPs. Look at the covers. You know, if it's a dope cover, you know, just get it. Get it, listen to it, and you might find some real gems in there. That's what I do a lot of times, you know. I listen to a lot of LPs, a lot of old records, whether it be soul, rock, R&B, pop, it doesn't really matter, you know. Just listen to it, and who knows, you might find some great samples. So that's the first thing that I wanted to talk about. The second thing is, you know, the internet. Right now you're on YouTube, so I suggest right now you go to after this video, you go to the search bar and type in soul samples. You know, you will find a lot of playlists that have a lot of soul samples in there, or just regular samples, you know. So that's another way that you can get in touch with these samples. You know, something that I do a lot of times, you know, just type in soul samples or hip-hop samples or, you know, whatever. Something with samples, and you'll find great samples in there. And don't worry if the sample has been used before. You know, there's always a million different ways that you can flip a sample. So don't really pay any attention to that, man. It doesn't really matter. Just do what you do. You know, try to do what you feel inside, and don't try to emulate someone else. Just do what you do. You know, it doesn't really matter if the sample has been used before. This is another thing that a lot of people, that has been holding a lot of people back. You know, don't let it hold you back. You know, I don't really give a fuck, to be honest. If a sample has been used before, I can flip it in a different way, and that way you won't even notice that it has been flipped before. So yeah, so that's the second thing, the internet. Now it's another thing, Spotify. It's a great way to get in touch with great music, and Spotify also has these playlists called soul or hip-hop or jazz or neo soul. They got a lot of playlists. You can listen to these playlists and get in touch with a whole lot of music in that genre that you didn't know before. So what I do a lot of times, if I want to listen to some new music or new neo soul music that I haven't heard before, I go into one of these playlists and just let it play. And, you know, I'll listen to it, and, you know, if I hear something that's dope, you know, I look up who the artist is, and I download it, or, you know, I buy it, or whatever, and, you know, I flip it. So Spotify is a great way to get in touch with great samples, so that's another way. Something else that you can do, and this is what I do a lot of times too, personally, forums, online forums. Futureproducers.com is one that I use a lot of times. They got this section on there called Flip This, and basically all the producers on the forum just share their samples and share their flips with the people on there. So you can find a lot of great samples on there too. So you should check that out too. And you also got Machine Masters, NPC forums, you got Home Recording, you got Gear Sluts, and all these other bunch of forums, you know, that you can get onto, and they got hip-hop sections on there too. So, you know, check out online forums, you know, people share their samples on there, so check that out too. And that's one last thing that I want to share with y'all that you can find samples on. It's called whosampled.com. Now, this is something that a lot of people are familiar with already, I bet. But still, for all y'all beginners that don't have a clue where to start, go to whosampled.com and just look around on the page and just listen to different samples. Or just listen to samples that haven't flipped before by, I don't know, DJ Premier, Pete Rock, Jay Dilla. You know, check it out. Just listen to what they sampled before. Listen to how they did it, you know, and, you know, maybe you can create your own little flip out of it, you know. Just go online, listen to your, just use your ears, use your mind, and then use your hands. You know, you got to listen, you know, you got to think, how am I going to flip the sample, like, how I'm going to do it, and then do it with your hands, you know, chop it up and make a beat out of it. So that's what I wanted to share with y'all real quick. Yeah, I want to thank y'all for watching the video. Keep subscribing to my channel, of course. I'm almost at 5,000, so that's great. A big shout out to all y'all subscribers, man. I'll be back next week with new tutorial videos. So yeah, stay tuned. Subscribe to my channel, like the video, share the video with your friends, and I'll see y'all next week. Peace.